judgment by the progress in order for the traffic already said, that all your service collective leaves from the building bars open at the picture, broken at the fountain, all the wheels broken at the cistern, brush shall return to the earth to the rock, steel shall return to the sky and wood. And that is talking about a specific area for this new one to try, mainly going to have to face it. That is, it may be through violence, it may be through some disease, it may be through accident, maybe through some acts of will, but you can look now. The only thing about it is that God lets us know why we live, that we need to be prepared for the task of redeeming God. And when the Bible tells us, when someone is called against me, verse 27 is appointed under me in your stability, but I shall do it for judgment. I am very thankful about taking preparation, hearing the conclusion of the whole matter. There's no realm for my very final time, the one that I stand before God, and it's a good account to him. And what we say, Jesus is doing no purpose in eternity. Our Lord must be trusted to him as our Savior, who is going to be eternal. Truly, Jesus Christ to be saved, and all the time to turn your hearts and your mind to anything, and do things another way. But I'm sure that God, in his love and mercy, has not been meaning him and excuse for not letting him know that we be with all in the election, we need to trust Jesus and his son. But if God makes us a person that we want, and look at judgment, the Bible says, some of the sins broken, and then in the fourth one, I'm glad, man, I'm glad that for years ago, I see the Lord Jesus and the Savior. I'm so thankful that I like the food, that I'm not all food, and being saved by the food. So I'm glad for the